do to you is way worse than what you can do to me.
You have no evidence to convict me.
If you think I'm dumb enough to show you the letter.
I've sent many letters.
The letter you sent to your brother on April 15th.
I send a letter to my brother every Friday.
So the contents of those letters are trivial?
Of course.
But then the question still remains. Why are you pointing this at my face? The thing is, it really doesn't matter. Because I saw you kill that poor woman.
I wouldn't call it poor.
You committed first-degree murder!
So why haven't you convicted me? Why are you doing this?
Please tell me why.